Today we are in the large park in the southwest part of Winnipeg. Terra with elbow with white bear eyes, as you see. It is the English Garden in Winnipeg, just like some botanical garden, very nice, a lot of domestic plants are here, and some as well wild plants. some astrantia in the botanical garden. It is the middle of September. Sometimes it is raining here, but it is quite warm, 15 degrees per 0 bar Celsius. Sometimes 20. The end of September. It is the south coast of Assiniboine River. Here is some similar to the forest. quite domestic forest, as you see. Here it is more wild park. And quite soon we are in the end of park. Near the private sector. A little piece of birch forest with purple tremolo in region. Here it looks quite natural, but not a very large square of this forest. Yeah, here it is really beautiful and smart approach for preserving this little forest. Quite nice natural environment for animals. Inside are picnic places. Today we are in the center of Winnipeg, in Stefa Juba Park. It is near the large river which goes across the Winnipeg. Here is this river. The Red River, very large American river, and this is a track for bicycles. This territory is not safe to walk because it is downtown region.